Is happy to have veteran defenseman Andrew McDonald back in the lineup after missing 15 with a knee injury. He tried to keep an eye on this guy. Bill Kessel has been red hot for the Penguins. First of four meetings this season between the two Pennsylvania rivals, the Flyers and the Penguins. This one here in Pittsburgh.
Giroux and Couturier and Voracek.
And underway for Pittsburgh, Flyers in the road whites. Home dark uniforms for the Penguins. An early shot and a save made by Murray in the rebound. Just eluding Sean. The Penguins got that shoot of Voracek, but he was unable to come up with it. But Couturier recovers it. The Flyers are onside. Here's Provorov. Wide fire save, Murray. Penguins run into one another. A chance for the Flyers to get that puck back, but it's jabbed to center. It's a race for the puck. Dumoulin back. Flyers forcing him there. Wayne Simmonds had it hop over his stick. Eric Martel is knocked down. The puck back to Simmonds in front for the shot. Save Murray. Rebound Martel. Save Murray. Another rebound. Backhander. Save Murray again. And it trickles through the blue paint to the corner. Tremendous chances for the Flyers.
Everything hard. The forced turnover by Patrick. Saved by Murray there. Rebound attempt by Martel stopped, and Patrick.
Check Vadio across ice to Gostisbehere, it's broken up. Here come the Penguins in the counter rush. It's Crosby. Crosby cutting to the middle. Drops it off. Sherry turning with it. Holds and fires. Save Elliott. Rebound. He's got it. And Brian Elliott gathered by Gostisbehere. Puts it to Giroux, and now they set it up. Across to Voracek. Voracek shot. Save Murray. Rebound. Couturier had a whack at it, but it was blocked. Penalty. Glass. Letang getting over after it. It bounces free right to Sherry in the slot. He holds, he waits, and then he fires. Save Elliott. And the stick is, didn't have too much on it. Might have gone puck back. 12 seconds left on the penalty to Couturier. The puck back to Mata. Ole Mata will play it to Kessel. Kessel the shot. Save Elliott. Rebound across the side of the net. Second lowest minus in the NHL. Here's Gensel from the angle. Save. Rebound. Elliott able to cover as the Penguins beginning to rally hard along. Wall there with Hagel. The puck bounces through Rowney. Back out to the point. Schultz all the way across. That shot redirected and the save made by Elliott. But all along came into camp in great shape, and his numbers showed he leads the team in goals, assists, and points.
You wonder, too, he had such a great relationship with Rick Tocchet if that would affect him.
Here's a shot by Gensel and he scores.
On the near side, I don't know if he'd lost his angle. I like the fact that he was out trying to make that difficult. That's just a great shot.
On the right wing, Provorov trying to get in Sherry's way. He did. The puck go back to the corner. Crosby's got it. Center, Schultz shot, save made by Elliott. And he had him on top of him. And now Couturier ahead in the Flyers move up. Giroux with the puck. Wide fires, and he missed it. All the way out to. Knocked it down with his glove. Sherry's fast tip. Flyers with a chance to move up as the Penguin fell down. And they have a 2-on-1. Provorov with Voracek. Provorov the shot. And the save made by Murray. Giroux is drifting. And then dealing to Voracek. Voracek all the way across Giroux. It takes a shot. Redirected. Save Murray. Rebound. Simmonds couldn't lift it up over Murray, who made the save. Now Giroux back out.
There's a little earlier chance. Talk about Flyers getting 2-3 quality chances. I need more now. Shot by Giroux. It's down loose in front of Matt Murray. Wayne Simmonds trying to get the backhander on it.
Hey, Chris needed to take advantage. They might have gotten a break or two here with these calls. So, yeah, they really want to take advantage.
No doubt.
Those tend to turn around as the game rolls along. Here's Gostisbehere. To Patrick, back to Gostisbehere. He scores!
Little screen provided in front. They see the Penguins here. The one man in front eliminating that pass, trying to. That's through some bodies. Great shot. Having the Penguins down a man and then another man with another quick.
Power play is over, and here is Crosby. Makes the move, winds and fires, and the save by Elliott. Be clear. So you factor that in, a breakaway canceled, and now this dangerous power play. Kessel the shot, save. Rebound! And Simmonds able to get it out of harm's way. Check it out, it's Kessel. Kessel dancing to the line, poke check. Flyers have it going the other way. Giroux lets Lawton move it ahead. Lawton to the backhand, the shot, save, rebound, set right there. Now Giroux, a shot! And it's blocked by Hornquist. He goes to the net at the other end of the
this hockey game. And the guys you heard Jim Jackson talking about right
out to center ice. Right back in come the Flyers. Good move. Laterra. Laterra with the puck. Laterra in front. It deflected. It went wide. He's got it back again. Laterra, the pass in the middle. The shot. Another crossbar. Provorov this time rings it off iron. Gets it back. His pass off of Weiss. Goes right to Kessel. Look out. Kessel's got a man going to the net. The pass knocked down by Elliott. He's got it.
Tender's best friend, especially if you're Matt Murray. Hag
actually, I think, gets his stick on this.
Yes, he does, yeah. good eyes there.
Dipple gets the puck back. Waffle for Stopola. Stopola leaned on. There's Konecny. Back down low. Waffle gets it out. Manning. He'll take the shot. Score! It got caught up in traffic. Konecny was there.
Stopola really had a great shift right there. And you can see Konecny. There'll be nothing on that. He's pushed from the outside. And it really...
Crosby working on a forward. Couturier. Crosby in across the line. Gets through it. Crosby! Trying to center block by a diving McDonald. Numbers for the Flyers now. Here's Voracek ahead of the field. Voracek in on goal! Save Murray as he tumbles across the goal.
Win in the last game against Tampa. And there's Jake right there. It's Matt Murray is...
Well, this is not what the Penguins want to see right here. Murray having to be helped off the ice. Extended period. You wonder if they're going to try to go out and get a veteran goaltender. There is Simmons with a pass. Brett's an early test for Jerry here. The shot by Martel off the pipe again, and it does not go.
Martel does a terrific job here for the fourth Flyer post. Slash
Haglund chops at it, rusts to it, and to the point it goes. Hunwick off for Rust. A shot. Save Elliott through traffic. Swept by. Out to center did the Penguins. McDonald plays it back in. Flyers retouch. Matt Hunwick controls. Reverses for Ruedel. His pass kept in. Up on the players. Provorov. Right to Giroux. Back off. Provorov to Couturier. He scores! Sean Couturier back.
Against this Penguins team. And then a pretty give and go play there off the foot. Eventually leads to Couturier, who snaps it.
Number 11. They had some two-man advantage time against Tampa Bay, which helped the cause. Here's Hornquist. Dropping it back for Crosby. Into the slot. Gensel's shot. Knocked down. And it's in. Elliott ended up on his deck. So, this will be interesting.
Yeah, it will be. I would be surprised if they overturn it.
I'm with you, Jones. Yeah, of course, I get a lot of the players will come and ask me what I think because I got the monitor in front of me, and it's really hard to say.
It's your only risk.
After video review, the call on the ice is confirmed. We have a good goal.
Couturier gets the puck. They'll get it back out to Gostisbehere. Fakes the shot, then try to flip one. It's knocked down by Rust. Rust pulling away from Gostisbehere. Save, and it bounces in. They score.
After the initial save, he had no idea where it was. Watch him here. Save. And he's looking in front of him and falls behind him.
Moving ahead for Lawton. His pass off with Terry to Gostisbehere. Gostisbehere back to Lawton. Lawton the shot and the save by Jarry. Now Hunwick and Aaron pass. Gostisbehere jumps on it. Down low backhander. It does not go. Konecny. Now it's Manning, a shot that's blocked. I was hoping the Flyers react, have a 3-on-2. Over the Penguins are getting back. It's Voracek in across the line. Voracek to Provorov to Voracek to shot. Save Jerry, and he's able to cover. Now it pops loose, and Crosby will get to it. He'll live with their setup. Right back to the point, Gostisbehere. Voracek takes a look toward the net. Save Jerry, as Simmons was standing in the 31 for Philadelphia, not including all those posts. Here's Kessel. Kessel, the shot, save Elliott. And it's cleared all the way down. Kessel, dangerous. Shane on the draw. Penguins get control, but it's knocked away by Raffle. Raffle carrying up. Penguins get back. Kessel working on it. Raffle powers his way in front and scores! Michael Raffle!
Jerry tried to poke check it. Watch this. This is where he gets caught. He's done there. Once that sticks out of the play, and he's got...
Another scramble, and it's Haglund coming up with the puck. Haglund in across the line. Dishes to Mata for the shot. Save Elliott. Rebound off of Manning. Bounces free, and it's Weiss playing it to the third period. Flyers trying to end a seven-game winless streak. Crosby on the draw. He beats Giroux, and he got it back to the point. Here's Schultz flipping one. Knocked out. They score! Gensel from the doorstep.
He looked on. The challenge has already been used. Hornquist in front. Gensel right there goes off the glove of Elliott and hits Gensel and goes in.
Right back to Schultz. He gets it to Letang. To Schultz, the big blast off of Elliott and dribbled just wide. They get it back. Here's Kessel to Sherry. Sherry holds, fires. That one did not go off of the post. And time runs out. Voracek still in the box. Kessel gets into the zone. Now for Hornquist. And the pass to Crosby across. Kessel shot in. McDonald got a piece of that. Hornquist back out. Letang. Letang looking for a seam. Dropping it to Crosby. Crosby in front, looking for the redirect from Hornquist that went on through. Now it's Kessel. Kessel all the way out to the point. Letang. He winds. Side of the deflection. Score!
Kessel started it. And Letang there, head up all the way, knows exactly where he wants to put it. And to elevate that in tight. Not an easy stick of Crosby. Like a snake's tongue, he just reaches out, touches that, and elevates that puck. Jarry gets the win in overtime.